On behalf of Catholic Extension and the tens of thousands of Catholics who support us, I want to thank all of you gathered here in the heat of the Sun Bowl for all that you do on this border to live our Catholic faith and to especially serve the vulnerable and the poor.
Ancient name for Pope is Pontifex, bridge builder. So this Mass is going to build a beautiful spiritual bridge with the Eucharist between two magnificent cultures and two magnificent peoples, and we're here to experience it. So, and I'm here to share this experience with you, to be a border crosser.
And I really was very impressed with the Holy Father's message in his homily, telling us that we cannot continue living the way we're living now, calling us to transform our lives.
We're ready. We're ready to do something, Holy Father. And thank you for inspiring us.
From day one, Catholic Extension jumped in to be part of the planning and help us with this. We're a small mission diocese who could not put on an event of this size, or you know, something like a Pope coming to our next door neighbor. And so they've played a great role in being with us, in guiding us, in getting us the help and the professional help we need that goes beyond what we do just within our regular ministry.
Se ve, se siente, el Papa está presente. Francisco, hermano, tú eres un tejano. Francisco, hermano, tú eres un tejano. God bless you.